Good afternoon, I am Amrita Banerjee. This is Hiranal Mojumdar Memorial College for Women. We are Food and Nutrition Department students. Today we prepare a diet for a cardiovascular disease patient. So, there is this. In early morning, we give garlic water. In breakfast, oats porridge, banana and egg white. In mid-morning, we give coconut water. In lunch, we give rice, one service, soybean curry, dal, fish stew, raita. In mid-morning, we give whole orange fruits. In evening snacks, we give upma, veg upma. And in dinner, we give moringa beet roti, chicken stew and salad.